On November 2nd, 1917, Foreign Secretary of the United Kingdom, Arthur Balfour, issued a historic declaration stating the British government's support of the creation of a Jewish homeland in Palestine. This declaration was not only a recognition of the historic connection between diaspora Jews and their homeland, long reflected in Jewish rituals and traditions, but it also acknowledged the continuous Jewish presence in the land of Israel since the destruction of the Second Temple.